Pete is a producer with a problem. You see, he's on a deadline to find good talkers for a panel. But his go-to sources, y'all dudes, his diverse audience expects diverse perspectives. They know a mix of views makes for livelier conversation and greater insight. His boss keeps insisting he draw from the entire talent pool. Yeah, poor Pete. If he'd only open that email. The one from experwomen.ca. They deliver across to hundreds of qualified women who are ready to say yes to media requests. Experwomen.ca.